One of the most convincing UFO images from the 20th century has been given a high-res makeover, revitalizing discussion around what has been dubbed the finest image of a UFO ever made public. Known as the Lake Coat image, the photograph was taken from an airplane on the morning of September 4, 1971 by a team from the National Geographic Institute of Costa Rica studying the potential impact of a hydroelectric project that was being planned around the Arenal volcano. Unbeknownst to the photographers at the time, the image of an unusual metallic disc-shaped object was captured in the corner of one of their frames. The nature of the unusual object has been furiously debated over the years. Some say it's a hoax, some say it's an optical illusion, and of course, others say it's a flying saucer. Who is right?
Section 51.
Known as the Lake Coat image, the photograph was taken from an airplane on the morning of September 4, 1971, by a team from the National Geographic Institute of Costa Rica studying the potential impact of a hydroelectric project that was being planned around the Arenal volcano. Unspotted at the time, the image of an unusual metallic disc-shaped object appears in the corner of one of their frames. Whereas the high-resolution photograph has been called the most convincing UFO photograph ever, it was published only 50 years after this event. A handful of researchers have studied the photograph over the years, publishing reports about it in 1989 and 1990. Concluding that the photograph contains no evidence of optical defects, deliberate hoax, or support for other prosaic explanations. However, not everyone has been convinced. In the latest chapter of the story, the team from UAP Media UK recently got their hands on a high-resolution drum-scanned version of the image. According to UAP Media UK, Esteban Carranza from Costa Rica was given a contact copy of the original negative found in the National Archives of Costa Rica when his uncle passed away last year. After discussing the image with Sergio Loaiza, the technician who snapped the picture, Carranza sent the image to a photo laboratory in Kansas, where it was subject to a drum scanner, a kind of high-precision digital camera that can scan images at an extremely high resolution. The high-resolution version of the image can be freely downloaded on the website of UAP Media UK. The main task was to survey the land before the construction of a hydroelectric power plant near the Arenal volcano in the northern islands of the South American country. As the plane flew over Lake Coat at an altitude of about 3 km, Loaiza took several high-quality images of the lake and the surrounding rainforest at 20-second intervals. In one frame, at the 8:25 a.m. mark, you can see a shiny metal disc, which, according to ufologists, looks like a classic flying saucer. The unidentified object appeared to have flown between Loaiza's Aero Commander F-680 twin-engine aircraft and the ground. The object is visible only in frame number 300 of the series of photographs, and it is not in the previous frame of the film, nor in the one that was taken immediately after. No one, neither the pilot nor his three crew members, noticed anything during the flight. In 1989, Jacques Vallée and Haynes wrote a photo analysis of an air disc over Costa Rica for the Journal of Scientific Exploration.
The photo is authentic and the object is not the result of some mistake. Our research allowed us to obtain the results according to which in the photo we can observe an opaque anomalous air object that was photographed at a distance of not more than 3 kilometers from the camera lens. There are no visible means of lifting or propelling, and no markings on the surface other than dark areas that appear to be non-random.
The 19-page report made the same conclusion than the one made by the laboratory in Costa Rica, the first to process the photo. They estimated that the disk is almost 67 meters in diameter. Speaking about the renovated lake caught image, commentators have said it still doesn't fully settle the debate about what was truly captured over the Costa Rican volcano. Despite careful analysis by UFO skeptics, Loaiza's photos has never been explained. Whether this is an alien spacecraft or a trick of the light remains open to debate. Nevertheless, they hope it could re-spark discussion around other images or videos of unidentified aerial phenomena. However, according to Oscar Sierra, a UFO researcher from Costa Rica, this photo is one of the strongest scientific evidences that UFOs are real. Moreover, UAP Media UK said in a statement that researchers Richard Haynes and Jack Vallée, who released the original photo, were asked by Loaiza's employers, the National Geographical Institute of Costa Rica, not to talk about the incident, which may have helped to maintain the mystery and even give birth to any kind of theory around this image. Yet, one and the same question remains unresolved. What could it be? Section 51 is on social networks, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Don't forget to hit that like button and that bell button too. Don't forget to share the video and to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. This was DOZgeek with Section 51. I'll be back really soon. Open your eyes, watch the sky, live long and prosper.